Hello everyone, a video, I want to say that I'm giving away $100 to the first 500 people that subscribe to my channel. So, if you want to be in with a chance to win $100, just like this video and subscribe to the channel, and comment on this video that you subscribed, and then you might win. Good luck. Good luck. Pax Channel. In this video, we take a look at top 10 incredible anaconda and python attacks on humans. The anaconda is an 80 to 100 foot long snake that lives in Central and South America. It is one of the largest snakes in the world. The python, which lives in Africa, is large, too. But an anaconda can swallow an elephant, and a python can swallow a small cat. Ah, you say, but those are animals, and people aren't animals. Well, yes and no. We are animals, and animals have all the same needs. We humans have a desire to be larger and stronger than our animal neighbors. Sometimes this desire manifests itself as a desire to kill predators. Sometimes it takes the form of an urge to eat more food, even though more food tires us and makes us fat. And sometimes it takes the form of a desire to look or feel better than other people. The python, a snake, is not dangerous. It poses no threat at all, because it cannot even kill, let alone eat. The anaconda, on the other hand, can. A bite from an anaconda can kill a horse, a dog, or even a person. The anaconda is more dangerous because of its size. Suppose you stand next to it. Now it poses a threat, but the threat is imaginary. The anaconda is so big that even if you could kill it, you would hardly be able to lift it off the ground. Now suppose you step on it. Now you pose a real threat. The anaconda can no longer stand up. You now have it where you want it. The anaconda is more dangerous not because of its bite, but because of how it hides. It hides under logs, rocks, and trees. The anaconda is very smart. It knows that humans do not hide in logs, rocks, and trees. So when humans walk by a log, rock, or tree, the anaconda slips out, unseen. The anaconda is also very smart. It knows that if a human should step on one, that human will stop and try to figure out what happened. And if that human should take the time to look, the anaconda will pop out from behind a rock or log and bite the human. The anaconda is also very smart. It knows that humans almost never look behind logs, rocks, and trees. The anaconda is more dangerous not because of its bite, but because of how it hides. It hides under logs, rocks. Pythons, sometimes called king cobra snakes, are fast and powerful, and they do eat small animals and humans. It's rare for a snake to kill a human, but it happened in Indonesia when someone was bitten as he tried to eat the python and died of heart failure. When a snake causes a human death, it's big news. It's big news.